This is a painting done by Stewart Davis in 1953 called Something on the Eight Ball. I love it so much, I want to make a rug with this design. So first, I had to trace the outline. Let's do this! Now for the forbidden butterscotch pudding. Time for the backing.